Speaking to those gathered, the head of state made it clear that any official who fails in their responsibilities should prepare for what's coming to them. He told those present that even though speaking to them openly helps him to release built-up tension and stress, after the retreat, they must not be surprised by the measures he will implement. He urged district mayors, the heads of institutions, ministers and others to be exemplary in all they do. His Excellency Paul Kagame stressed that Rwanda cannot compare herself to countries where things do not go well, saying it is worrying when people fail to carry out duties they have both the knowledge and ability to fulfill. He pointed out that eliminating the mismanagement of public funds always results in faster development, faster even than what Rwanda has seen so far. The president criticized leaders who do not speak up when public funds are stolen, giving an example of how 30 billion Rwandan francs can just disappear and yet not a single person can say where it went. Citing the education sector and health matters like kwashiorkor and stunted growth, President Kagame emphasized that people should not be discouraged or offended when shortcomings are cited and instead work to address them. This is the first national leadership retreat to be held as part of the Vision 2050, and all discussions held in it were centered on what must change in order to make it a success.